Next up, from Shasta Trampoline Team, Duncan Blaze.